Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 428. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4, and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 4, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract 0 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 28. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 0 here and 0 here, subtract, 28 will be left. Now 40 into 0 we did, so add both. So 40 plus 0 will be once again 40, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2800. Compare this 40 and 280. So 40, 7 times is 280. But if we write 7 here, we'll get a number greater than 2800. So we cannot try 7 times, we have to try 6 times. So 406 into 6 we can try, and it will be 2436, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 2436, subtract, and we'll be having 364. Now 406 into 6 we did, so add both. So 406 plus 6 will be 412, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 36,400. Compare this 41 and 364. So 41 9 times is 369, so we cannot try 9 times, we have to try 8 times. So 4128 into 8 we can try, and we'll be having 33,024, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 33,024, subtract, and we'll be left with 3376. Now 4128 into 8 we did, so add both. So 4128 plus 8 will be 4136, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 337600. Compare this 41 and 337. So 41 8 times is 328, so we can try 8 times. 41368 into 8 we can try, and we'll be getting 330944, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 428 will be 20.688. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 428. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.